What's happening, my dysfunctional family? It's that one dysfunctional girl, my Shakia, back with the dysfunction, and that's what you gotta know. If you haven't noticed already, make sure you smash the subscribe button, bang that post notification button so you know every time I post a video. Okay, so y'all know Marley got me good the other day. I was vlogging and he, like, you know, pranked me or whatever, threw my shoe out the window. So I'm about to get him back so he sleep. And I got a little something I'm about to do. So y'all know it's that time of the month or whatever. He knows my cycle or whatever. So I am about to get a little bit of pranking going on myself. So I'm about to prepare this real quick and I'll be right back to show y'all how it's going down. But y'all know it's lit over here. Let's get into it. All right, y'all. So I am about to up the Whoa, he gonna be mad about this one. Can y'all see that? Ew. Oh my gosh, it looked disgusting. So I be laying at the opposite end of the bed or whatever. So this just gonna happen to come off while I'm asleep. Yes, for y'all that's wondering, I do not sleep with pants on. I love nightgowns. So while I'm asleep in my nightgown, y'all, this just gonna happen to come off. Y'all got to watch it, so make sure y'all stay right here. Okay, y'all, I'm about to do this. I'm about to put this on it. Scoot over. You on my side, scoot over. Scoot over. Scoot over.
Man, what the fuck is this? Man, I know this ain't your nasty ass motherfucking pad, man. Man, babe, what the fuck, man?
What?
This your fucking pad on my fucking face, man?
I'm sorry.
That nasty ass shit, man. God damn.
That's why I didn't want to wear them panties, because I know
how the fuck you be sleeping with no goddamn pants on knowing you on that shit?
Babe, you making it seem like I'm on some drugs or something saying on that shit.
Man, babe, what the fuck, man?
I am sorry. Damn. What? Do you want me to sleep downstairs? You know I'm on what? I mean, I'm sorry.
Blood and shit all in my fucking eye?
You is lying. No, it is not.
Babe, what the fuck is this shit?
No, it is not.
What the fuck is this shit?
You could have thrown it away at least.
Throw ass up and throw that nasty ass shit away. That's your shit.
need to chill.
Fuck, I need to chill for. I'm waking up with fucking bloody pads and shit on my fucking face, man.
You need to chill because it's a prank.
Man, they can't even sleep around here.